He made the mistake of getting into his 30s.
Yes. Yes, he did.
And everything changes.
Yes. Very productive player in the middle of his career there.
Absolutely.
And a stat sheet stuffer.
Ramon Sessions showing some speed at the point. That's
a great job working with Bynum and his footwork. Kind of mechanical, not really smooth, but effective.
JJ's three, too much. Ramon Sessions, another burst all the way to the bucket. And Laker fans like.